Allie, so David is the best man to keep him in, but also like the same words.
Alright. Alright, Pete.
So Tiffany said I'm supposed to be this under 5 minutes. Because she thinks that's enough time for me to cause you to be really angry. What she doesn't know is that I'm morally obligated for your behavior. Because this is a contest between me and Daniel Lindsay. I got you in this competition, and I'm going to lose. They and I are best friends. Even so, Dave didn't have an easy decision in choosing his best man. First, he called his most charming friend, and he said no. Then he called his smartest friend, and he said no. Then he asked his best looking friend, and he also said no. Then he called me, and I said, hey, I can't say no to you 4 times.
Thank you.
any case, I love you, Tiff, with all my heart, and I follow you for the same way.
Okay.